Video recordings. It's an easy and essential tool to create content on social and serve your community on social media platforms. So today, we are going to talk about different types of recordings, why you should consider recording video in the first place, and how you can easily do that directly from Restream Studio without any additional tools. So let's go ahead and take a look. I will start with my personal list of three favorite reasons why you should record videos for social. And my number three is practice before you go live. For those of you who are relatively new to live streaming and not super comfortable on camera just yet, practicing before you go live is a game changer. You can see exactly how you look and sound before you go live. You can also check your equipment, your microphone, your lights, your background, and make sure everything looks exactly how you want it to look. It's also a great opportunity to practice your messaging, your pitch, and when the time comes for your important real-time event, you will feel a lot more empowered. I personally practice a lot before my important live events because I do believe that practice makes perfect. My number two is recording short clips or any kind of short content. A lot of times your community comes to your social networks because they're looking for that long masterclass or webinar or long live interview, but sometimes they are there for just a bite-sized content. So by creating short clips with little knowledge bombs or something really insightful that you discovered, you can engage your audience without overwhelming them. I record a lot of short videos, including this one, and I do recommend them as a highly engaging and very easy to consume type content. And my number one is going to be recording podcasts or video interviews for publishing them later. So this is a great opportunity to work with guests, especially for podcasters who are not necessarily ready to add video and also do it in real time, just do it live. So for those guests who are a little bit not just there yet, you can always say, hey, you know what? We're just going to record this and we are going to edit it later, polish it and make you look good. So that's very comforting for your guests. And it's also great for you because you can then repurpose that content, chop it off into those little social media clips that I talked about earlier, and also put this into Descript and create great audiograms, videos with captions, edit specific pieces of the interview. Lots of options. Luckily, with Restream Studio, you can also download your audio tracks separately. So repurposing for podcasts is going to be super easy and make your sound professional. So now, how do you record your videos in Restream Studio? Let's go ahead and take a little tour. So depending on the type of account that you have, how long you've been with Restream, your interface could look like this, and in this case, you'll be just entering record only from here. Or if you have an older account, it might look like this. So right here, you'll need to locate record only and go to start recording. So as you can see from here, your studio interface is going to look very similar to just your regular streaming, but there are certain things that are slightly different. For example, you don't have chats or adding channels because you don't need that for recording. You still have your guest link, so you can have up to 10 guests that can record with you, and you can still have all your traditional layouts, overlays, graphics, captions, backgrounds, and all the good graphical stuff. The pro tip here is to make sure that whenever you go live, you set your video resolution to full HD. For recordings, it's super important because that's the only way for you to get the highest quality possible for your videos. Once you're ready to start recording, just hit start recording button. And once you're done with your video, just go back to your video storage. And that's it. This is how easy it is to create and record videos directly in Restream Studio. So now Restream becomes your all-in-one solution for both going live and creating interactive video experiences for your viewers and recording for publishing and editing later. I hope this was helpful. Please let me know in the comments below if you find this interesting and if you have any other reasons or any specific types of video recordings or pre-recorded videos that you use on social and that work great for you. Happy restreaming!